Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Global strike for climate. Tens of thousands rally around Australia. At least 35,000 people nationwide and perhaps as many as 2,25,000 are set to strike in favour of stronger action on climate change today. Tens if not hundreds of thousands packed out of Sydney's Domain Park in the CBD. Thousands of young Australians walking out of their classrooms to demand action on climate change have been joined by thousands more adults in cities and towns around the nation. The Global Day of Action, led by Swedish teenage climate activist Greta Thunberg, is happening 3 days before the United Nations Climate Change Summit in New York. Demonstrations were officially registered in all 8 capital cities and 104 other towns across Australia. Australian school protesters want the federal government to commit to no new coal, oil or gas projects, 100% renewable energy generation and exports by 2030. Funding for a just transition and job creation for all fossil fuel industry workers and communities. Australia is one of the first countries to participate in protests planned for 150 countries on September 20. The movement has rallied behind 16-year-old Thunberg, who first started protesting alone outside Sweden's parliament last year. More than 2,500 Australian businesses have pledged to participate in the action, either closing their doors or allowing their employees to walk off the job. In Hobart, thousands of protesters gathered at lawns outside Parliament House. Two school children delivered impassioned poems about the world they said they hoped to live in. In Alice Springs, more than 500 people attended the climate strike in the Todd Mall, with school students making up a large portion of the crowd. The protests were spurred on by the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change report released last year that detailed a catastrophic future of extreme weather events. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe.